Welcome along then to Great Britain and the Great Silverstone Circuit for today's Grand Prix. The 3.6-mile long Silverstone Circuit is one of the longest of the season, with 18 corners in the current layout. With average lap speeds reaching around 145 miles per hour, it's also one of the quickest tracks of the year. Watch out for cars taking the right-handers of Abbey and of Copse flat out. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Scott lines up on pole position. And it's Michael Schumacher alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Verstappen, Leclerc, George Russell, and Perez. Sainz, Hamilton, Norris, and Daniel Ricciardo. Fernando Alonso, Tsunoda, Valtteri Bottas, and Gasly. Magnussen, Albon, Lance Stroll, and Esteban Ocon. Mick Schumacher, Vettel, Joe, and Nicholas Latifi. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. And I'm joined once again by Anthony Davidson to bring you the lowdown for today's race. Why don't we discuss Red Bull? What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within that team seems very positive at the moment. Everyone seems like they're in great spirits and having a lot of fun doing what they do, and that's definitely contributed to the performances we've seen.
After the points finished last race, let's aim to keep that momentum going. second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving.
Looks like the pit crew are out in the lane and ready to perform their magic on the car. They're going to be aiming to achieve the fastest pit stop time possible.
Stay clear of the white line on the exit, and you'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Approaching the safety car, you're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. safety car in this lap. You'll be controlling the pace of the restart. Keep it steady until the safety car's reached the pit lane. Keep temps under control, please. track has got enough fuel for three more laps. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. Fantastic, amazing, you deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
Here we are then, a fantastic British Grand Prix, and what a performance it was from our race winners today. Well, Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today, but what set them apart from the rest?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much-deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all. After this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. Well, that lead at the top has somewhat shrunk today. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to say Sebastian Vettel certainly caught my eye during today's race. Incredible driving.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. The current leaders continue to extend their lead at the top. I'm equal parts exhausted and elated with this weekend of Formula One, so be sure to join us for the next one.
Our margins are looking good right now. I think we've got room for some more investment. We need your input here. Not an easy choice, I know. Thanks for stepping in and helping handle that.